step in this procedure is you have to remove these little clips and the rubber from the headlight ring. They just snap out. There's three or four of them. Take the little rubber gasket off, like so. Next thing you want to do is de-A it real nice, you know, so you can paint it later. Easier to do now than it would later. And get it ready for welding on the fender there. Thank you. Thank you very much.